Do you know what is the actual shape of the water drop? It is not like this as you are seeing here. Actually, when a water drop is falling freely, it is spherical in shape. The reason behind the water drop being spherical can be explained by simple physics. Surface tension is the property of the liquid by virtue of which its free surface acts as a stretched membrane. To know more about the surface tension of water, follow the link given in description. Let's look at a bulk of liquid which consists of a number of molecules. We know that molecules present in bulk of liquid are attracted towards each other due to intermolecular force. A molecule which is present at the interior part of the liquid is equally attracted by the other molecules on its side and it experiences zero net force. But if we look at the molecule in the surface of the liquid, it experiences net force in downward direction. Hence, all the molecules which lie on the surface and in the surface film experience net inward force. Due to this net force acting in the molecule present in the surface of liquid, its surface acts like a stretched membrane. Also, a freely falling liquid drop is not being acted upon by any other forces like gravity. So the drop experiences the net force towards its center and tries to maintain least surface area. Among all shapes, sphere has the minimum surface area for a given volume. Hence a freely falling liquid drop is spherical in shape.